How to remove a locking pigtail drain. It's the pigtail drain inserted into the patient. Small clip at the top. Remove this clip. Unwind the suture. Two sutures attached to the clip. Scalpel or scissors, cut one of the sutures. Pull back. And gently pull the drain out. Get some resistance as it comes towards the skin. And the pigtail will come out.